My name is Bart Rood. I'm an assistant professor at the Faculty of Aerospace Engineering in the TU Delft. And I am running with my colleagues and students an experiment on top of the roof of the AV building, the electrical math and computer science building, where we have radio antennas that basically listen to satellites. And I always say listen because we listen to the radio signal and convert that back to sounds, such that myself and my students can listen to the shift of this the tone of the radio signal, because that gives us a lot of information about the motion of the satellite. And this experiment is running since 2014. And we collected tons of data, a lot of data files that we have, and they are stored on hard disks. But we wanted basically a full data management system that was capable of automating the recording, loading the data to a central point where it is backupped, and that it is possible to give it to the public. So to share the data such that students of the TU Delft, but also colleagues from other universities can work with this data. And this was not yet possible. And we saw that the DCC was there to help us, helping data management type of problems. So we wrote a proposal for the call of the DCC, and they accepted our proposal and helped us in basically building the whole data management such that it is professional, open, and also usable for other people. So that was very nice. So basically, the setup we had with my colleagues, we had a computer that recorded the data from these satellites, and it was stored on local hard disks. So we really had a problem if AV would have a fire or something, we would lose all the data. So together with the DCC, we implemented a data stream such that from that computer, when it was recorded, it directly was downloaded to a central server. Amir, the DCC member, helped us getting virtual servers on the TU Delft network, and also helped us build this data stream such that the local computer could access these servers and upload the data as well. So he helped us set up this data server and also the data structure. And furthermore, we wanted to share the data. So he helped us build a file server such that we can now turn it on and off and share the data safely to other parties. So the DocTrack system is basically me and another assistant professor, Zhao Encarnação, also from the Faculty of Aerospace Systems. And we both developed this system, but also together with some students, because we think it's nice to incorporate these students in setting up experiments, writing code, and really analyzing the data. But with the DCC, mainly me and Zhao collaborated with Amir. And we had several meetings where we first discussed the problem. Amir asked us questions about what kind of formats we used, what our wishes were. And then he came back with some ideas, designs for this data management structure. During several weeks, he implemented, helped us with setting up, asking for virtual servers, but also setting up the servers and the data stream. And during these meetings, we could ask questions. He could ask us questions about the experiment. And gradually, we converged to a solution that is now up and running. And the nice thing of this project is it's really with a starting meeting, a midterm meeting, and also a final review, where Amir also constructed or developed all these documentation. So all the steps we did and all the products that are now in this data management plan has been documented by Amir and can now also be downloaded by other people to see, oh, what did they do, how did they do, and what are the protocols to ask, for example, a virtual machine to get the correct the correct licenses, such that it's all safe within the TU Delft system, and that it can be accessed by other peoples. So that was a very nice interaction and very clear. You were able to ask a lot of questions, but you were also asked a lot of questions by DCC just to make sure how the system works and also to come up with the most optimal design for the data management. So as a researcher, and especially as a researcher in a university where you also have to do education, where you also have to do valorization, outreach, and then also be on top of your game with research. I think the support by DCC is that it helps you in making your research open, and also it makes you want to work in a correct and safe IT environment. And because we're so busy with all these options, we could do it ourselves, but it takes more time. And what is so nice from the DCC, or what I experienced, is that thanks to Amir, he pointed me at websites that maybe took me a few more hours to find. He pointed me to solutions that takes me a bit more time to come up with myself. So I really see that the DCC is a support, helping you focus really on your own research, and let the important but side activities to the DCC. And in the end, it helps making your experiment, your research, your data more professional, more safe, and also more accessible. And I think in the end, that's what we want as a researcher, that the work you do is also seen by others and can be used by others. And I think, yeah, here the DCC in the whole IT environment helps tremendously, and it helps getting your research out there.